God, she's so stunning. Oh my God. Jake and Olivia, if you're watching.
No, really. This is my favorite. I was driving here, right?
I'm gonna get into this song. You guys, I'm literally crying.
The house with pretty decorations and stuff. And then this dude was just walking by and he was like, Merry Christmas! And he truly meant it. I was like, aw, that puts me so in the spirit. So thank you, Toronto, for being here this evening.
Yeah!
Lee Cossity. To just kind of have a little bit of relief from. So, actually, speaking of relief, I need a little bit of a sip. Can you just give me
a spot of tea, darling. Christmas time is here.
So, what is she about?
Oh, joy to the world.
The joy.
Whoa.
Let her receive.
Oh, she took it low. Yeah. There goes Brian, y'all.
Well, this is actually our first show.
Now he's blocking our view.
Yay! Brian, is she doing Miss You Most? Is she doing Miss You Most?
I can't give it.
Come on! We need to know!
Not us spreading misinformation.
Daniel Moore, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, guys, this is actually Brian. I'm not, like, I'm for real.
People, this is Daniel Moore.
Look, if she's doing one crystal come.
Because there's more tool than I would require. Typically, you know, this is like, in case you don't
you better
know,
serve legs.
Do you like the ensemble?
Yes! Stunning!
Please
forgive me. Brian, you're a lucky man, let me tell you. You're a lucky man.
But she's a lucky woman, too.
And I want you to do this next, I get, did this for a TV special I did a couple years ago during COVID.
Oh my God.
He wanted to make sure
sleigh
everybody
ride.
Still
sleigh ride.
With us. So thank oh my God, sleigh ride. For that. And yes, yeah, doing the sleigh ride is really like a fantasy.
Yes. It's-